What door did she come from? Like, seriously, like, what door? Oh, the red door, that's where she comes from. Okay, hold on, lady.
Some of that.
Oh, great.
You're a freaking coward, you know that? You're a freaking crap coward. What the heck? Crap! You freaking! Swear.
All right.
Okay. Oh, I gotta shoot the lock. Are you freaking serious? Gosh, are you freaking kidding me? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Come down here like little jerks you are.
Stand back!
Get out of there, Drake!
Got your back.
Thank you! Seriously!
I got it, I got it!
Freaking die!
Whoa! On the fire escape!
Oh my gosh!
Okay.
Yeah, freaking die! Shield guys. Vast improvement of the first game, and I hate them. I hate them so much. God, I hate the shield guys. What can I say? I hate the shield guys now, and this is all just flowing down. Nope. Pick that up. That's what I meant to do. No!
Give me a boost. I think I can reach that ladder.
That's what I meant to do. What? Oh, over here. Oh, right here. I was thinking it was up on the wall.
Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that big.
Here you go. Say I never do anything for you.
Can I take the shield? Of course I can't take the shield. Of course not. That would be smart. That would be the smart choice to do. But whatever. Whoa, did you see that move? Okay, that works. I guess I could have punched it. I didn't think about that.
Come on, this way. Go.
Okay.
Any day now.
Just don't want to get us hurt, huh?
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead. You just gotta ask for it.
So let's try to not step on the fire. That would probably be smart. That's kind of cool. Okay. Well, this is nice. Potted, like, a bunch of plants. Desperate times.
Doesn't look like things are going too well for the resistance.
Did he just... Okay. I knew it was going to be a cutscene. I had that feeling it was going to be a cutscene.
I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
So what guy do I have to take out quietly? Forgot how to stealth. That is a problem. Why is there a blue icon right there? Does he not see my fingertips?
Here it comes! Oh!
I actually did it!
That's good.
Shut your head down! Watch out!
Dude, that was awesome. Dude, you walked right into that. Okay, dude. That was kind of nice. Up. care about. Good by me. It's been a while since I'd stealth, so I'm surprised I can remember how to stealth. Come on, just die. Thank you. Actually, we're gonna come out. I'm running out of bullets. There's a lot of AK ammo lying about.
Reinforcements.
Really? I'm still trying to pick up as much ammo as I possibly can.
Get back!
Oh, Hello? I did not realize you freaking... No. Stupid AK. Drake, seriously. No, this one! Oh, and I had to sneeze too? Like, oh my goodness, guys. This is crazy. Everything is just like, all over the place. Where is this fool? Another shield guy? Well, I know where I'm headed off to. Screw it, I'm going all the way back to this truck. Here. Do they want to fight this? I'm just gonna go back to where I had been. That worked for me. Oh, dude. Idiot. Love these.
Yeah, I think that's the last of them.
Woohoo! We did it! Do I have... Yeah, I have full ammo, so I shouldn't look for any more, because now I have everything I need. There's, like, ammo everywhere. It's crazy.
Hey,
what?
I think this is our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep.
This reminds me of The Last of Us. When, like, Ellie pulls down the ladder for Joel. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. And yes, I've played The Last of Us. I will do a survivor mode.
Is there another way in?
Walkthrough on The Last of Us. And I will actually, I've been thinking about it. I think I will count how many deaths I do in the game. I have played the survivor mode one time, and I've died 20 times in that. So I'm going to try to do better. Yeah, well, the camera was kind of leading me to this direction. I didn't really have a choice. So. That's not what I meant to do, but okay. I think it wanted me to go on the pole, actually. Over here. And then do one of these. Yes. Just like that. Okay.
Alright, I'm in!
There's even ammo in here. As if you wouldn't have enough. Oh, snap. Yeah, that's a no crap moment. Oh, crap. And there's, like, no cover. What the heck? Dude. Drake, get out the window! Where the... How did I get in? The mini guys.
This way.
My goodness, he's a beast, but he's easier to take down than the shield dudes. Seriously. Give me that. I'll just take that. Going up.
Oh, that was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand.
Of course.
Just a little more!
Nate, move!
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Of course it's gonna be broken.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor.
Yep.
Just sit tight. I'll take care of it.
Yeah. Once again, I'm alone.
Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped.
I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner.
This is funny because this is like the hotel. The hotel reminds me of the hotel in The Last of Us, and there are zombies. This is hilarious. This reminds me of that so much. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, it's over here. 48 bullets? I'll take it. Oh my gosh. Look at this view, guys. Seriously, this is beautiful. Look at this. I wish I could... Oh, I can't. Look at this view! He's looking down, but I'm looking at the view. It's beautiful. Oh, this is... Yikes. Okay. Can you climb up? What? Oh, I see. Okay. Woo! Bro, you scare me sometimes. Oh, it holds more than 64 bullets. That does... Okay, hold on, hold on. Let's go over here in the furthermost corner. Oh, that did not work. Unless I could shoot it. Ah, two bullets versus one. I guess that was better. What? Oh, monkey bars. This is a little scary. Whoa. Drake, you're a beast. Oh. Ooh. I actually did get him silently.
Hey!
Look at his arm moving.
There.
Nope. Great. It is. Like, what? See me, did you?
Great.
Really? Hide behind the... There we go. I take so long when I do that. Now they're on alert, though. Yeah, go that way.
Yeah!
Whoa, what? What
easy.
Just happened? Like, it was the opposite. I was mashing square. I'm confused about that, seriously. I obviously go up. What down? A treasure? I haven't found a treasure in a long, long, long time, but... Seriously? How does that even work? Dude, that was kind of cool. Drake, you go on the wrong wall. He won't even go to the wall, like... Stop. Headshot. It's just you? Okay, so there were enemies out here, so I'm gonna go back and go up one more flight because there might be a collectible. Well, this would have been the smart way to do it. Because I would have, like, probably attacked from above and whatnot. I was stupid. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I'm on top of the monkey bars. Hide behind cover. Thank you for the bullets. Bullets, mullets. Why are there so many tanks? As if something's gonna go down, you know? I feel like I should need to climb something. I climb this? No, I go. Drake! Oh gosh, dude, you scared the bazeezus out of me. Oh my gosh, dude, that's not cool, bro. Oh, that's crazy. Really? What an idiot.
Nate, you haven't forgotten about me, have you?
No. Am I back in the same place? Did I just do a full circle? Is that where I'm supposed to go? I guess so.
Found it.
Yep. Let's do it. Almost looks like somebody lived here. Okay, how do I get back up? Oh, there's a ladder. How convenient. Oh, and there's another ladder.
Oh, my God.
Almost there. Come on.
I'll boost you up.
She goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Hee hee. Maybe. Sound like a long ladder. I can do that too. I can jump up the ladder. Oh, he almost closed it on my behind. That's a pretty pl- I have to go swimming. Guys, I have to go swimming. Where's the diving board? There isn't one. There's no diving board? Are you kidding? Okay. We have to jump in this pool. We are dirty and grimy, and we need to get cleaned. So we are going to take a dive in the deep end. Wow, look at this view. Look at those mountains. They're beautiful. To have a pool up in this place would be so cool. Let's go. Ayoop! Yeah, we're in the pool.
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Hello.
I did an achievement thing. Oh, guys, I had to. Look at how dirty I'm getting the water. No, it doesn't really show it. Marco Polo, can I dive? I really wanted to dive in more though. I totally did the achievement though. That's awesome.
Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional.
Watch this. Adios! Yeah. Woohoo! All right, I'm done. Let's go. I didn't think that was gonna be an achievement. That's so awesome. I saw that clean water, I'm like, I want to go in there. I just want to. I want to go swimming now. It's making me want to go swimming. Hey, you want a beer? Let's have a beer. This is like an awesome freaking top floor awesome place. Like, I would totally come up here and be so happy. Mountains. Look at those snowy mountains in the background and everything. Okay, where do I go? Like, look at that view, man. That's just so gorgeous. Am I supposed to go on the outside of this? Maybe. Yes. Hotel Shinrilla. Dude, look at that view. I just gotta sit here. Like, look at that. That is so beautiful. Whoa! Did I do that? I must have did that on accident. Look at that view. It's absolutely gorgeous.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Of course.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Drake has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
You have to take down that guard.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving.
Oh, we get to zipline. Do I just jump on it? What? Oh, press triangle. Yeah, I wasn't gonna just jump off. That was fun.
Damn it. How the hell do we get across?
Very carefully. Oh, how convenient. Follow me, woman.
Oh, God, be careful.
That's... Wow. Oh, that's...
Holy shit.
Get moving! Don't just... Oh, gosh.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go!
Okay, we are running.
Right,
we're running. We are running. Help! This is a running scene. No! Drake, get up, get up, get up, get up! Why aren't you getting up? Get up! I'm pressing X! What the heck, man? No! Oh, you dumb idiot! I was mashing X like freaking crazy, man! No! Climb, climb, climb! Climb, climb, climb! Fall! Fight! Go, 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 go! Really? I tried to be all cool and be like, yeah, melee this time, but then didn't want to. Do they know that she's working with me now? Like, is that a thing? I did not want that! I hate! Rooftops, please, that would be great. Thank you. Ooh, man. What's this? Whoa!
Get up! You okay?
I was...
Yeah, never better.
Read that sign. Okay. Duck and cover, duck and cover. Oh, nice. Great command. Very smooth. Well, my controller's going everywhere because I'm... Ow! Whoa, that's one way to do it. Get rid of enemies for me. Thank you very much. Kind helicopter. Not! No! Nate! Drake! Whatever your name is! Stop being an idiot. Okay, let's shoot. Don't know how it's hitting me. Whatever. Whoa! Okay, we're just cooking through here. Really? What the heck? Oh, thanks for, you know. Why can't I get cover?
What the hell are they doing?
This isn't good.
Shoot your own guy. I dare you.
Oh, crap.
Get down. Why can't he get down? Oh my gosh, this is freaking epic. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, this is that was kind of awesome. I didn't know what was going on, but damn, that was awesome.
We were almost in that.
That was so cool. I'm getting chills. That was awesome. Okay, is everything reloaded? Oh my gosh. Do we need to go out that way? No, we go this way.
This way, come on!
I assume we go down, but is there collectibles up top?
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Ha. Come on.
Are we supposed to go up? Maybe we were supposed to have gone up. Nope. But is there anything up here? Can I open any doors? Can I make that? Barely. What, the plane just straight up just left?
Watch out!
Where'd the plane go?
Clear out! Kill
the guy with the RPG. He can go die in the grave. Oh, wait, he's never gonna. I hit the tree and it moved. That was kind of cool. This thing is, it's in my way.
Okay.
Yep, I knew we were gonna just.
A bridge! Sweet!
Oops.
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built these get across the rooftop.
Yeah, lucky for us.
That's pretty clever. M32 hammer. I'll just stick to my AK.
Flush him out.
What? Real?
Thank you.
man! BS for that. Oh my gosh, are you freaking kidding me? Who are these jerks? Let's get my health back. Said was woohoo. Get my AK back.
All take right. It back.
Okay, is that all the ammo? I can't believe I did it. First try. I killed a helicopter. I am so proud of myself right now. It's great because it kept on respawning the ammo. Where's the bridge? Oh, there it is.
Got it.
It was that was fun. And I managed to do it on the first try. That was also great. It was perfect. This chapter so far is pretty awesome. I mean, scaling buildings is so fun. Like. Oh, come on. There's no treasure? I haven't seen a treasure, like, for ages, man. I have full ammo, I guess. Yeah, I guess I do. Oh, I don't think we go down that... Oh, are you... Oh, really? Let's climb this. I did not mean to do that. Oh, now you tell me where to go. Garrett! What a bitch! She wouldn't let me grab on. I don't like these odds, but okay. I just felt like there would be enemies over here. I guess not. I guess I killed them all? Huh. For once, we're not gonna actually use the door, are we? I heard her grunt and groan. Where is she? Oh, probably went over here. Hello. Now what?
Hey, that wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
Oh, I didn't even see the wire. I thought they were talking about...
No!
Oh. Ow! Oh.
Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Yeah, you do that. Am I just supposed to stand here and wait for you? Or am I just supposed to go elsewhere? There's really nothing I can do, is there? that's the plane. I was like, what is that? Looks like a tree. But it's just the plane. Or the helicopter, more or less. Can I fall from here and I'd be fine? Yeah, okay. Cutscene!
Whoa! Hey, hey, don't shoot!
Hey! Nate?
Hey!
What the hell are you doing?
Lena!
Jim, don't!
Wait. You know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh.
Hi.
Sorry.
I was wondering when she was gonna come in.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense.
Just gonna put the thing on his belt.
Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute. Oh. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, it's just I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did,
hey,
didn't
you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need this to get awesome. Moving.
Wait, they're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
That's four people,
I am.
Yeah.
I mean, I can't just ditch them in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
Caught, if Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate!
Then split up.
Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. But they're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You wanna bet?
You might wanna rethink that.
Shit. Run!
I don't know how I can see it all... How I see you guys all the way up there.
Look out! Oh, what's next?
Chapter 7, they're coming with us. Okay, I'm getting shot at, so I'm going to have to do the pause menu. But I'm going to end it there on that high note of us getting shot. Man, that was... That last chapter was fun. Like, finding a helicopter was so much fun. I heard from other people that that's one of the highlights... One of the highlights of the entire game is fighting that helicopter, and it was pretty fun. My favorite part of this video was we got to go into a falling building, and it was literally falling down, and then we jumped through the window at the end of it before it crashes. It felt like I was in some like apocalyptic movie, like 2012 or something, where it just like it was just great, like it was an earthquake or something. It was just that was fun. But I hope you've enjoyed this part, and I hope to see you next time on Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. Elena's back! Guys, Elena's back! Oh, I love her. But anyway, so thank you so much for watching. I'm LJ Green Tigers. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please like if you have. Please comment if you want to, and subscribe if you have not already. But until next time, happy viewing, and I will see you in the next part.